You see, it's in the best interest of the medical profession that you remain sick. See, that ensures good business. You're not a patient, you're a customer.
And you're not a doctor, but you play one in real life.